Minha zavut zomu, that's man kasnada, I rasia. I'm talking to the boss, Galaxy. They changed the coach and we're still losing. The problem was not the coach. The problem is administration is no good. You have to change administration because one, they don't respect fan. Two, they do what they want. And if you write the suggestion, they don't answer you. If you write to them, they don't answer you. If you say, if you have something to say about the club, to make the club feel good, they don't listen to people. That's why it's good to sack them. The director have to go out. Secretary, all the staff, Krasnada, they have to get out. And new staff, if you want the team to start winning again. It's not the coach. The problem is not the coach. We lose again one year. It's not the player. It's administration who are no good. You have to change all of them. Get them out. Because they've made you lose money. They make the fan lose money too. Because fans spend money and they don't respect fan. They don't respect me or the fan. They don't respect. And the fan always spend the money. And they don't see great thing. That's why I'm talking to Galeski to make all the stuff out. They sack the coach and we still lose. The coach do the best, but the administration then don't let the coach make the work properly. Administration is no good. Nikrasiva. Pastor Baba Shoya, this is my message because when we lose, I feel very bad. I'm no good. All the fan is no good. The fan is very angry. Do your best. Change the administration. That's the one. This is my only thing I can do. And all the fan, please keep supporting Krasnada because it's our team. That's what I said to the fan. But Galaxy, you have to do something too. Pastor Baba Shoya. Mia zavuzomu talman kasnada irasiya pasiba.